Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Shvarog return to renew the Alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat.
Thank you. Civilization advances.
Hmm? Our brother.
Our sister is being attacked.
new decision to be made. Will you take time to listen to your subject's problems? Our source of food has been depleted.
Thank you.
Our source of food has been depleted. Our brother was wounded by a foe. Sister needs help. Lord's expansion accelerated. Our structures are being devastated. An enemy has attacked our building. Brother! Our source of food has been depleted.
Thank you.
Our sister is in danger.
There's a new challenge to consider. We need to work harder. Our source of food has been depleted. Enemy attacked our brother. We've run out of storage space for our food. Thank you. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. We've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
a new decision to be made. A stranger claiming to be a warlock is waiting at our gates. Please designate an assignment to our brother. A new detective. The nation fills the hearts of the people. Thank you.
Mantis. Drawing out guard.
Our brother has been idle for some time now.
Like,